ako pinabubukas yung mic ko kanina to tell you we're making chismis, no?
Oo nga, chismis.
Yung dalawang kasama ko rito, lalo na si Martin Rivera, alam nyo naman ako walang tigil, eh si Roderick pa.
Sinama mo na naman ako.
But anyway mga kaibigan, of course, bago sa ating napaka-special na bisita, first happy birthday to Christian Mabalot and Alvin Villena and Princess Cadiz. And also happy birthday to Jeline Eugenio from Maribel and the VIP Dancers. And happy baptismal day to Win-Win, mga kaibigan, ang anak ni Joey Marquez and ni Alma Moreno. Ako po, Ninang. Hello, Maring Alma and Paring Joey. Yes, and birthday greetings to Dante and Sara Monsayak, to Lydia Giriba and Miss Desi De Leon. And our condolences, mga kaibigan, sa, of course, lalong-lalo na kasama ko aking mga Vilmanians, sa pamilya po ni Aling Badang. Okay? And hi kay Pia from Carla, and also hello to Princess Aldwin Bing and Dong of Montreal, Canada.
V, I just would like to say hi to my friend, si Lorna Navarro. Lorna, get well soon, okay?
And now, ladies and gentlemen, of course, tigilan mo ako, Ruben, ha? Ang ating kaibigan, walang iba kundi si Madman, at of course, ang kanyang napakagandang asawa, Miss Pops. Miss Pops.
The concert
Fernandez.
Queen.
Miss, Miss, magandang gabi po sa inyo lahat. Tagalog yata sila ngayon.
Tagalog ba? Magandang gabi, everybody.
Ano? Magandang gabi.
Sana independent kayong lahat.
Solo kayo. Independent
kayong lahat. Ibig sabihin, wala kang kayong kasama, independent ka na.
Hindi, Tagalog eh.
Tagalog na yun, malalim na yun.
Tagalog ng independent.
Araw ng kalayaan.
Araw ng mag-solo ka.
Tawa ba yung araw ng kalayaan?
Araw ng kalayaan.
Di mo alam yun, di ba? Teka muna, Martin and Pops.
Yes, V, my lady.
Alam nyo, yes. Yes, my lady. Alam nyo, mga kaibigan, itong dalawang ito, aminin na ho natin na sila ho ay isa sa mga ginagawang inspirasyon ng mga mag-aasawa sa show business na marunong hong mag-handle ng kanilang relationship.
Ano sabi mo kanina, Ate Vic? Through thick and thin, di ba?
Through thick and thin.
Ako yung thin.
Tama na.
Pops, hindi muna ikaw, Martin.
Thank you.
Pops, how do you handle such intrigues?
Oh,
like
you?
Yung mga
irritants,
mga irritants na mga lumalabas lately as the wife. How do you handle that?
Actually, ako naaaliw lang ho ako. Dahil salamat naman sa Diyos at naiintriga na rin yung asawa ko. Para alam ko naman, popular pa rin siya. At least, alam ko, nadya-dyaryo ka. Hindi lang dyaryo, na mamagasin ka pa.
Yes.
At least, you're still popular, di ba? Tagalog pa rin yun.
Still
popular.
In pa rin.
In pa rin.
In parenthesis.
Kasi sabi nila, Dick, pag sa show business, hindi ka na napag-usapan, mas matakot ka.
Yes.
Okay?
Mas maganda yung pinag-uusapan.
Gulong-gulo pa nga sila, hindi na alam kung sino nga ba yun.
College girl.
Mate. At dulo yan, mate.
At nothing
padala
against household help. At
ama, kung akala nyo kung sino sila, padala nyo lang po para may prize naman kayo.
Sana naman magano kung ichichismo ako. Kung ichichismis mo ako,
ano?
Sa mga with Vilma Santos, yung gano'n, yung mga may pangalan, may itsura.
Alam nyo, actually, nagkamali yung intrigang yun eh.
Bakit?
Na ichichismis nila si Martin, si Martin ang chismoso.
Backfire kasi chismosa
pag may nangyayari sa buhay niya, sasabihin niya, hindi niya kailangan itago.
That's true, that's true.
At saka hindi, siya ang chismoso, tama ka dun, Dike.
Malimoso ba ako?
Pero para siya i-chismoso.
Nagbago na ako sa mad, hindi na.
Sabi ko nga ulit.
Nung lumabas yun, nabasa ko yun eh. Sabi ko, parang walang dating, parang sige na nga.
Alam mo sa Sunday.
Teka muna, ikaw Martin, kamusta ka naman bilang isang tatay?
Yun, bilang tatay.
You asking me?
Akala ko bilang isang nachichismis.
But opposite natin, B. Kamusta si Pops muna bilang nanay?
Oh, sige, Pops, you started.
Si Martin ang sasagot.
Okay, as a mother?
Yes.
Ang haba.
Actually, as a mother.
Ang haba ng sagot.
Kung English, maraming kong sasabihin. O Tagalog, medyo
Tagalog dapat eh.
Hindi, mabait. English mo na so that he can express himself.
Sige,
go ahead,
actually,
Martin.
Si Pops mabait at mahusay at maganda. Mama M words.
Nanay, as a nanay. So
karinyosa. As a nanay. You have to be a... Don't you know? Don't you know?
Not here on
with my two kids, she is a great mother. Talagang she plays the role of a mother and
Robin's
a good
Robin's watching and Ramboy.
Hello, son. Darling. Yes, she's a very good
mother.
I know, binata na yung...
Lucky!
Ginawa mo namang ano yung anak ko, ha?
Si Lucky. Ginawa mo aso si Lucky.
No, that's just a backstage.
It's a backstage.
Mga kaibigan,
pasensyahan nyo na po.
Pops,
kulang sa pansin sa bahay.
Give me this, ano lang.
Okay.
A little time lang. Pops,
ano yun?
How do you handle
Mark. I don't handle him.
Luigi handles me backstage.
Pinababayaan niya lang.
Pinababayaan ko na ho. Eh, ganun talaga. Wala tayong magagawa. Maski na anong gawin ko, itali ko man sa poste, ganun pa rin ho. Eh, babayaan na po
natin. Mo na lang.
So, sa totoo lang, under the saya ko.
Yes!
Yes! I'm very proud to be under the saya. Kahit kailan ako, under na under lang ako. Akala mo, yes, dear.
No, hindi yung question naman. How's Martin as a father?
Magulo ho. Mas malikot pa ho siya kesa dun sa dalawang anak ko. Pero masaya naman. And I think my kids love him for that because meron talaga silang playmate. Aside from having a father who's very strict, he's a very... Kasi masyado ho siyang stricto na tatay, no?
Oh, talaga.
Pag time naman na... Paglaro naman, mas wild nga siya. Siya yung sumasabit dun sa chandelier namin sa bahay. Siya yun. Yung mga anak ko behave, siya lang ang malikot.
So mga kaibigan, ang madalit salita po, si Pops Fernandez po ay may tatlong anak.
Itong eldest.
Yes. Anyway, Pops, thank you so much. Alam nyo mga kaibigan, it's just we don't have enough time.
Yes, we do.
Sarap-sarap natin.
We're done. Tapos na. We cannot tell you that all
the
15.
We have to finish this because we have other guests. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, of course, alam nating lahat na meron pong concert
matagal
si Pops
pa,
Fernandez.
Sa August 15.
Tell us about this, make us kwento.
Sa August 15, sa Ultra po, yung concert ko. Ang gulo-gulo kasi nita. Sa August 15, siya pa rin po ang director kasi wala pa rin pong budget ang nanay ko. Pero sa August 15, Ultra, please don't forget.
Tinanggay yung sapatos ni ano, bastos talaga to.
Robin!
Asan? Teka,
buti na lang ba?
May regalo tayo dito sa maingay na to.
Alam nyo, mga karangawan
nyo. Pauwi nyo na po kami.
Balik mo nga yung sapatos ni ano dito sa family show, ah. Teka, again, mga kaibigan, it's going to be on...
August 15 po.
August 15, of course. Pops, I don't want to talk to Martin anymore.
Wag na, ako na lang ho.
Sa'yo na lang yan, Pops, anyway.
We need an ambulance.
Thank you. Para sa'yo.
It's
and
an emergency.
And mga kaibigan, you know what? Ito po ay galing sa Mount Pinatubo. Ah. Yan po ay gawa doon, Pops, kaya magandang ano yan, souvenir. Pwedeng coffee, pwedeng teacup, okay? Para sa'yo at doon sa tatlo mong anak, okay?
Maraming salamat.
Thank you very much, Pops. And Roderick?
Yes,
and but, what's his name again?
I'll call you back.
Yes.
We'll
way back,
back
friends. Don't go away.
Please don't go away.
I would like to promote
hello,
my concert.
Wala na, tapos na. Tapos na.
I have a movie and a show and a concert and then the 15th of August.
Saan pa mga ginagawa mo ngayon, Martin?
Well, actually, I'm going back to him.
Make up your mind and decide which side are you gonna take. Is it gonna be a life you know is eternal? Or just the opposite and one can fall. I think you know well, if there is a heaven, there's hell. Man, don't turn your back saying, oh well, I think I like what you're saying. I don't think I like what you sell. Man, I didn't say nothing about no price. This ain't the way of the Lord Jesus Christ. All I know is, yeah, I was a mess, but he walked into my life, that's why. Maybe you'll see the change, that's why. Things are not the same. That's why. Things just happen when you call upon his name. That's why. Maybe you want to change. That's why. Maybe you want to say. That's why. Maybe you better call upon his name. Yeah. So light. So free. That's what I feel now that I've got the Lord. Nothing in the world can make me feel what I'm feeling now. Now it's time to make the whole thing rhyme. Cause I see the rhythm of your soul ain't fine. Like a record that keeps going round and round. Man, these ups and downs, they keep coming down. Not with your eyes, but with your heart. I know you're ready for a start. Don't wait, don't hesitate, now's a good time, you know you're not too late. That's what I feel now, that I've got the Lord in me. That's why, maybe you've seen it show. That's why, things are not the same. That's why, things just happen when you call upon his name. That's why, maybe you want the show. That's why, maybe you want the same. That's why, maybe you better call upon his name. Yeah. So
Si James Tan, he's confined right now sa Manila Medical Center. And hi also from your friend Ronald Carballo, okay? At mga kaibigan, yung pinangako po namin sa inyo last